million donors already registered on the registry, but the problem is most of the people on that registry are Caucasian. And as you know, Hawaii, we're so diversified in our different interracial mixes that Hawaii has a unique problem in finding the perfect match for leukemia patients. And thus, if you look in one of these, oh, if you look at this chart, the Asian part is only like 7%. Mm-hmm. So that's the little pool that Denise is looking for her match in, that little 7%. So what we're wanting to do is increase the chances, and as we do increase her chances, we're actually increasing other people who are also waiting for bone marrow transplant donors. So if you can, and I know that the requirements is that you'll be 18 to 44, and I know most of you are too young to even fit in that category, but I know you know people who are 18 to 44. Go out, talk to those people, get them to come into our office and register. It's totally painless. They just take a swab in their mouth, and that's it. There's no blood involved. So if you can talk to people, if you're from a neighbor island, there's a website link on this form. You can go ahead and register online, and they will send you the kit, and you can just send it back. So if you can do that, we totally appreciate it. Thank you, because I know the match is out there, and we're going to find it. Moana.
How would we do something like that on some of the other islands?
You know, right now there's only the link, because they do have a few volunteers on Neighbor Island. I think they have one on the Big Island and one on Maui, but they work throughout the day. So they don't have enough volunteers to actually collect. Both Nancy and I are gonna be trained, and we're gonna be taking the samples on the March 1st, and then the director is coming out on the 23rd to do samples. So
they can't be older than 44.
They can't be older than 44 to be on the registry.
Well, that eliminates this
problem. Yeah, but I know you know people.
Yeah.
I know you know people. Not you. So please, please, please get the word out and encourage people to go ahead and register. You could be the best.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.